This looks like making a moonshine, but it is not. Here is how I make hydrosols.